In this video, I'm going to demonstrate rotating an image in Movavi Photo Editor 2024. Okay, you can see my image here is open in the program. This is a picture of me here. And I'm just going to move the mouse pointer over here to the left. You can see this very last button down on the bottom. Size, I'm going to click that. Okay, perfect. And now under size, I'm going to click the rotate button. Now here you can see there's quite a few options. We can rotate, flip, and straighten an image. We have the auto leveling tool and the level tool here. But first, I'm just going to show you now the rotation. You can rotate counterclockwise. I'm going to click that. Okay, perfect. Now, we can rotate. We can save it there as that rotation. Save it there at that rotation. Save it there at that rotation. And that's back to normal. Or we can rotate clockwise here. Perfect. Now again, any rotation can be saved when you save the image. Now the flip is probably a little bit more important. This is flip vertically. Okay, you can see that there. You can just flip the picture. That's cool. And you can flip horizontally. You can turn the picture upside down, basically. Now you also have this straighten tool. You can move it to the left. Probably move it to the right. Move it to the left. You can see you can really change your image with that. Okay, that's neat. But I'm simply going to undo that now. And also, you can see here, just to show you another little trick. See these three dots here. Click that and revert changes in the picture will go back to its original form. Here you can see this button here is the auto leveling tool. We can click that. Okay, it adjusted the picture to about 0.2 degrees. Perfect. You can see that there, I'm sure. See that? We click the auto leveling and now the image is at 0.2 degrees. That's cool. But for the time being, I'm going to undo that. So I'm going to click undo here. Down on the bottom, you can see this little toolbar here down on the bottom to the bottom left of the picture. Now I'm going to click a little bit of a toolbar there. Now I'm going to click the level tool. Okay, you can click that and now mouse over the picture. You can see the level tool is now on the image. I'm just going to draw the line here. That's pretty good, I think. Okay, awesome. That's really neat. Let's undo that. I want to demonstrate that once more. I'll show you that one more time. The level tool, let's not make such a big line now. There you go. Perfect. Click undo. Now, the most important ones of these, I think, really are probably the flip. That's the ones you'll probably want to use mostly. Flip vertically. You can do that, see? And that's these buttons here. And flip horizontally. Okay, perfect. You can purchase this software from Movavi.com. Movavi makes awesome creative software. Their website is Movavi.com. Thank you very much for watching and thanks for your time.